Hi, my name is Randall and I'm the brand advocate for the Macallan. And today, what I'm gonna do is talk to you about whiskies and movies. Now, as most of you would know, I've been in the industry for quite a number of years right now, and I've seen how everything goes on behind the scenes, in front of the scenes, in front of the camera, behind the camera. And, you know, being an advocate for the Macallan is something that is quite interesting for me because I see some similarities between the two, the Macallan as well as a movie. Now, think of it this way. The making of a single malt whiskey like the Macallan has a lot of factors. You have your master whiskey maker, you have the casks that we use, you have the whole process. We find the barley that we have, the type of wood that we use, the new make spirit that we have, and all that coming together to give you one beautiful whiskey like the Macallan. It's very similar to a movie. In a creation of a movie, you have your director, you have all your actors, you have the sets, you have the plot, the story, and all that is brought together to give you a beautiful movie, be it a summer blockbuster, a sci-fi movie, an action movie, a rom-com, a chick flick, anything that you have on the theaters right now. And of course, in the creation of a Macallan, you have your master whiskey maker, who has all his ingredients, the casks that he has, and he brings all this together to give you a beautiful expression of the Macallan. And as you can see here, we have a couple of these expressions right here. And I find them very, very similar because they give you a different experience every time. And how do you do that? You go in, you watch the movie, you experience the action, the shots, the set, and all that comes together and gives you a beautiful finish, like the end of a beautiful movie. And that plot right at the end is always that surprise that gives you, that is given with a whiskey as well, because right at the end you will experience some of the most beautiful flavors and the finish is amazing. Of course, Macallan has its own superstar, or rather a blockbuster itself, with the Macallan M Decanter that broke the record for the most expensive whiskey ever sold in an auction at $628,205. It sits right there at the pinnacle of all our whiskies. Now, is that a superstar in your eyes? I think so. Now, look at all these beautiful whiskies that we have, and you know, what I'm going to do is I'm going to invite you to come down to the Whiskey House to experience for yourself that blockbuster of a whiskey right here at Changi Airport Terminal 2.